Alrighty, we got her eyes, so let's add them in and see how they look. Hey, they don't look that bad. Yeah, they don't look that bad. I guess I can edit them a little bit, but overall, it's not. Okay guys, I finished with her hair, aside from the back, and I'm going to explain a little bit why her hair is like this. Diana used to be a blonde, but after she got the blessing, her hair turned dark blue, like her Nightmaren form. She sometimes dyes her hair, but, you know, dyed hair can only last so long. Thank you. Alright everyone, I'm finished with her outfit, and I decided to leave her skirt and her tights and bracelet alone, because for the skirt, I really liked how the skirt looks by itself, so I decided to leave it alone, and I didn't want to mess with her tights or her bracelet that I gave her. And, you know, I just decided to do just her top and her shoes. That's all I could do. And with that, Diana Angel Lumbin is done.